Hi, so this is my new bike. I built it 2 days ago, so it's completely new one. Everything is brand new, it's completely fresh. And before I even ordered the parts, I've been looking for informations, especially on YouTube, about the Mavic Ellipse wheelset. It was really difficult to find, you know, any long-term review, long-term test, and especially the spinning wheel test. I know it's not a super important thing to watch how the front wheel spins, but you know, it's always a nice thing to have such a video, to be able to find such a video and to see how the bearings performs, especially on the front wheel. So I decided to record my own that kind of video. So okay, let's check it out. And by the way, the bike weights 7.8 kilograms or 17 pounds and 2 ounces. It's really, really light. Absolutely fantastic bike. Really, really light. Stiff, light, and looks awesome for me. Alright, so let's find out how the Mavic Ellipse front wheel spins. Well, it looks like they're gonna spin forever. And I just want to add that my move wasn't that strong. It was just a regular move, let's say. Alright, so there you have it. A beautiful bike on a beautiful and great wheel set.